Very good. We are going to go to judge number two, Vivica A. Fox. Your question, please.
Hello, Miss Philippines. Would you change your religious beliefs to marry the person you loved? Why or why not?
If I had to change my religious beliefs, I would not marry the person that I love. Because the first person that I love is God, who created me. And I have my faith, my principles, and this is what makes me who I am. And if that person loves me, should love my God too. Thank you. Muito obrigada, Brazil.
Thank you. Next, let's...